It's not everyone's cup of tea to consume an entire podcast. That's why, welcome to The Ranveer Show's highlights channel, DRS Clips. Subscribe and hit that bell icon. So, like, with your family and with your grandkids, if you could pass on only like one piece of advice to them out of all the pieces of advice, while I know it's just a hypothetical scenario, what would that one piece be?
See, I think two things I would say. One piece is difficult. One is to, I think each person is born with certain inherent God-given gifts. And most of us don't know what are our God-given gifts. And we try to emulate somebody else because that's the fashion, like, you know. Okay, I have to emulate somebody else. My grandfather, for example, I'm talking about my grand. They need not, you know. They have to figure out what is their God-given gifts and how can they leverage it, you know. And to find out, first is to find out what is their God-given gift. And many of us don't know. And the process of finding out is actually talking to a lot of other people. Your family, your friends, and they will tell you are like this and you are very good at this. Now, if you pursue a career which is based on your gifts, the chances of your enjoying that journey is much more rather than doing something which you don't enjoy. And the chances of success also are higher. So I would say that identify your strengths, leverage your strengths. And I have a 75-25% rule. 75% of my strengths, I will try and work on my strengths, improving my strengths. And 25%, I will try and nullify my weaknesses. Normally, it is the opposite. You know, every person tries to say, okay, where am I weak? And I need to try to improve. But if you work on your strengths and, you know, choose some vocation which is based on your strengths, your chances of success will be much, much more. And if you have some fatal flaws in terms of your weaknesses, then, of course, you need to rectify them as early as possible. So that's one. Number two, I think every person, they say passion is important. Of course, passion is important. But passion has to be combined with determination and perseverance. So the word